Bethel World Outreach Church, originally Bethel Chapel, began in 1984 as a Bible study group meeting in the home of Pastor Ray McCullum. They eventually moved to a community room in a bank, from there on to a small building in South Nashville. 3 years after our founding, Bethel moved to the current location in Brentwood. In 1993, Pastor Bryce Brooks and his family moved to Nashville and made Bethel their home church. In 1997, we changed our name to Bethel World Outreach Center in response to what we sensed God was calling our church to become. In 1998, the leadership was faced with a challenge. The church building was too small and much of it was in need of repair. After much prayer, a building program was launched and construction began. The congregation and leadership stepped out in faith for the future of the church, and today we are reaping the benefits of their faith and sacrifice. This project yielded the gymnasium and all the classrooms on the east side of the church, as well as the drive-through portico and main foyer. Many structural improvements were made to existing buildings, water runoff was improved, and the parking lot was expanded. In January of 2000, Pastor Rice began serving as the senior pastor of Bethel. One of the first decisions Pastor Rice made was to bring alongside, as members of the pastoral staff, Pastor Tim Johnson and family from Washington, D.C., and Pastor Bert Thompson and family from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. This dynamic union opened the door for a new chapter of rapid growth and expansion for Bethel. God gave the church a new mission, reaching a city to touch the world. After the World Trade Center bombing on September 11, 2001, Pastor Rice took a few leaders to Ground Zero to minister to the hurting. From this, a church was quickly planted at the Lamb's Theater just off Times Square. Pastors Rice and Tim, along with a Bethel team, flew to New York City each Sunday for close to 1 year in order to jumpstart this church, which has now grown to 5 congregations. By 2004, we were running 5 weekend services plus a Hispanic service. Once again, a building program was launched. After facing stiff resistance from the community, the building program stalled and Bethel began its expansion outward into the city and beyond. A congregation was planted in Murfreesboro and Clarksville, then Franklin and East Nashville. Bethel became one church, many locations. Leaders emerged to lead and pastor these congregations. As part of our mission, again and again, Bethel has sown its best leaders to plant congregations all over the world. In 2005, Pastor Tim Johnson would be set in as senior pastor at Bethel Brentwood, and Rice Brooks became the senior minister over the Bethel churches. In 2008, Pastor Tim would plant Orlando World Outreach Center, and James Lowe came on staff as pastor. Pastors James and Rice share a special calling to build a diverse people. In 2012, Pastor James became the senior pastor of the Brentwood congregation.
James, hear me now. The greatest prophetic anointing you've ever known is going to come on you. Words of knowledge, revelation, visitation will come on you. But this is not all I will do for you. Hand me your coat, Pastor Rice. For the anointing of the evangelist will come upon you with a holy fire.
From the beginning of 2012, Pastor James heard a distinct word from the Lord, harvest.
Right here in this room, the Spirit of the Lord did something dynamic in my life and dynamic for this church. He started giving me a message that marked us, not just for a moment, but I believe for the next generations to come.
In 2012, Bethel would expand beyond Tennessee to Phoenix and Dallas. Our most recent church plant is Bethel, Cincinnati. In November of 2012, our Brentwood congregation met at one combined service at the Curb Center to launch the Bethel Build campaign. Once again, it was time to step out in faith and sacrifice and expand our tent pegs to reach this city and touch the world.